Hi, Shep Hyken here with an update on the rebranding of NSA. I've had the pleasure of visiting some of the chapters around the country since our convention and thought it might be time to share an update with the entire membership. Since our San Diego convention, we've been very impressed with the number of people that have stepped up and volunteered to help with the rebranding of NSA. To date, we've had over 80 people, which is extremely impressive. Well, now it's time for us to get to work, so here's what the process is going to be. First, everyone that's volunteered will have the opportunity to participate in the member advisory group. We'll be contacting the volunteers shortly to confirm that they still, in fact, want to volunteer. The members will be asked to look at the same research and information that the board of directors used when they decided to rename NSA, as well as consider all of the suggestions that have come from our members since the meeting in July. This group is to vote on the question, should NSA pursue a new name to complement the way in which NSA is upgrading its brand? If the member advisory group votes no, then no change is needed. Then we're finished. Should the member advisory group vote to decide a change is warranted, then we'll move forward into the next phase, which will be to create a task force that will come from the members of this advisory group. They'll meet to recommend a new name and the rollout process. This will be presented back to the advisory group as well as the NSA board of directors, who will eventually vote on the matter. Now, all of this is going to take place in the next 6 months or so, leading up to the February 2015 board meeting, which is just prior to the mid-year conference in Las Vegas. Now, before I sign off, let me remind you that we have our first educational event coming up October 2nd through 4 at High Point University in High Point, North Carolina. Nito Cobain will be hosting the first ever Business Accelerator Lab. This will be an amazing event, and you can learn more about it at our website, which is nsaspeaker.org. I appreciate you taking the time to watch this message. Thank you all for being such amazing members of our wonderful organization.